Yeah. Yeah.
Every year, they make sure they discover new acts. Yeah, I like that. That time is very bad. But just make sure that this year, I hope to see nice setup and platform and mass sections. Mad performances, you know, from the big acts, Vim Nation, Stoneboy, Medical, you know, Sack. That's so Vim to the Blood Cloud world, you know.
My favorite dancer artist is Shatawale, aka Bandana. I like Shatawale because he tells the truth and he encourages the ghetto youth. That's why I love Shatawale. I somehow feel bad, but since Shatawale is not nominated, I'll stand for Stoneboy, because Stoneboy too is my favorite artist. I love Meji Ugil, because that's my favorite. Go high.
Yeah, man, I like about the name is Latif Olaz, Boomba Dancer, run the Motown age, you know. Yeah, my favorite artist, man, the age, you know. Yeah, my name is Bandana Wale, the baddest artist in the year. Yeah, man. The band is too good. Hard-working guy, see me. Very versatile on the music, see me. Anytime the boy them does the music, it eats from the universe, see me? Nobody contest. A single man win the thing. Man them Shatawale, the best artist in the universe, see me? Ask Cuckoo straight. Show them love.
Maybe TDSP Kofi Sapo. About gospel there. The TDSP Kofi Sapo. And about hip life, you know, me tell Sako the Shata Guru. And it's a woman carrying it. But VGM, I say, I'm going to say,
I'm going to say, I'm a feeling, Gasa. You need to say, as I'm telling you about that, down where you feel it, you're fucking. Oh, me,
But to me, the Democrat, the market, not as well, and I'm so many budget. The last time I know I did turn in your mono, a guy, manager, the performance and so on. And I'm a mini fan.
Dance on the Shuma from said this year on the way there. Okay, shut up and be one of the best. By some in a film, you know, because the way we are, the man be a wrong person because you're on the devil and I'm the Amano. What I say, because you're on the say, yeah, ordinary Amano. It's me there.
Shatawale de ni nyum bia meti bia mehu jume pa ba ye yamfa na nka ho pa ye enim so no de wadi ka ko enim se yamfa na nka ho pa no de nyame apia na ko enim se wa ho nti ye so ye bompo ye onko enim sa na ye bompo ye ma shatawale nyame ma no kwan tintin ai juma o ye no ye bompo ye ma na onko enim na atamfufu anyina o mo be se ni nyina o mo ye mbre o mo ntume no ye die wo ha ye beka shatawale ankasa mi yanu mi hu no physically ye fra mi lela mitini ma miti unyum de ana mi bibi ewu.
Okay, Ghana do you have my favorite artist here? Kenata. Okay, so far no ni me share youth na underground artist na me feeling up the style of the music ni the punchline no mama yada no they all dey fancy no hip hop ni hip life no me yada no pa. Oh, so far medical ni ko fi Kenata there. To be frank, who's the medical boy am say Kenata ye me artist, my favorite artist. So who dey me no, who compare me no dia me feel like Kenata ninu there bebe ninu bit say susuka say enyum a. To be frank, cheze I don't know enyum bia efutuom I say yeah efutuom na ninyum a de ba latest ya eh rade mablo who sha youth no cheze akili bebia.
Actually this year I really want to give it to up to Stoneboy is in already and it's like why some people wake it so nana I mean I know why some people wake it so Stoneboy. So actually I want to say this year I want to take year out because it's even out already and I want to put Kofi Kenata.
My favorite artist be Sack. I dey like Sack because Sack get mora in the music industry. He dey make everything they go on. Aside that too, competition they come the game inside. So if you take Sack for instance like this, if you feature him the way you go put mora for your track inside, it dey make the music cry the flow. Because if the music go be one favorite artist for day inside. But I don't mean they am cool. But what I'm looking up right now be medical new artist of the year. Info take the new artist of the year. And the best collaboration too for go for Donzi. Donzi, that be what I'm expecting. But for the artist of the year, if I check for this year how the thing they go on, the competition, I don't know, but let's see what will come out. For the artist of the year, that be overall. No, I will not feel disappointed. I will not feel disappointed because the one who works hard go for the award. If you work hard and you are not my artist and you take the award, I'm not surprised. and I'm not disappointed. Reggae Dancer of the Year, that's for me, Reggae Dancer of the Year, I'll go for Stoneboy. Yeah, because the type of music Stoneboy is bringing out shows is a real, he showed us he's a real reggae dancehall artist.